alive. You're better off dead if you only knew the growing life is taking a dive. I've never seen anything like it before. This amoeba's got a mind of its own. But don't turn away, you stupid science world. This is reaching for the telephone.
Sorry about that. Give me a break. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! Ah, Jesus!
Affirmative action? What do you think? Hey, coffee over there. What do you think?
It's Ricky.
Whatever. What do you think of...
Diet sodas are actually worse for you, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. You looking to get a haircut? Let's see what you like. This is going to look so good. Thanks for stopping by.
Got these tickets to the Benders game today, so I'm all good. Looking forward to it.
Absolutely.
Girl, now, come. Uh-huh, see? That ain't so bad, is it? Thanks for coming on the show, Jock, and we'll all vote for you in the election.
Bless your heart, Bobby June.
Bless your heart, Jock Cranley. Oh, you don't. Okay, our next guest is super exciting because she's a superstar. You've no doubt...
Hey, big guy. It looks good. Yeah, check them out. This one's great for self-defense. We got pretty much everything. Good purchase.
America so they can have a chance at a better life. Do any of them steal? What do you mean? You know, just wondering, that's all.
You can grade A armor there.
But don't be surprised if it bites you through the coffee table, if you know what I'm saying. Speaking of, I think we should cook some up. Oh, yeah, some Bobby June's deep bayou breaded fried alligator tenderloin scallopini with lemon butter sauce and ranch dressing.
That's right. Available in the frozen food aisle of your favorite grocery store.
Okay, let's get that gator out.
All right, then.
Oh, you silly girl. It's dead. Oh, being killed at the start. We had a flying fish.
Guy dressed as a zombie, another guy dressed as impotent rage, and a woman screaming at traffic all on the street.
Hey, you
back.
Hit me!
And people say we're the crazy ones.
What is this shit?
We're Vinewood Boulevard Radio, the station for officially not giving a shit. Not posing with your homies, or worrying about retirement, or whining about an ex-boyfriend. We're hoping that just for a second we can play some songs about getting fucked up and having fun and not worrying what everyone is doing on Life Invader. Let's keep the party going. All the way back to rehab!
You make me wanna puke.
Holy shit!
You were about the happening. You were about the party.